must rest. I have a bad case of armor chief.
Oh, we should rest right here.
I'm tired.
Let's.
I don't want.
All right.
Try in here. We got friends. Guard and guard. Maybe we can rest in here. That'd be a.
Go pester someone else.
A cool idea. If we're allowed to.
Tempest, give us victory!
Cool one, son.
Oh, he's using the darts again. I hate when he does that.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Open the eyes! Rask!
Okay. Find traps.
All right.
So, we got a potion of magic shielding, a zircon gem.
What?
Zircon gem?
Such menial tasks.
It's riches. Non-physical damage. I think I have one of these, or a few of these, or something.
Hey, how are things going?
What's going on? I guess it's not locked, right? A mace and a dagger, not magical. And empty.
As directed.
Thy decency is refreshing. So many we meet are lacking.
Yeah, I hear you.
Thank
we rest?
You for your kind words.
Nope. Find an inn.
Sure. So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
He doesn't sound so happy with these words. Please, don't kill me. I'll tell you where the mines are. Yes, I'll do that for you if you spare me. The entrance is in the bailey to the east. Please let me live. One of the Iron Throne soldiers told us that the entrance to the mine was in the bailey to the east. Alright. Oh boy. Nope, that's not what I want.
Good job.
Look for traps. I don't think these little foot lockers would be trapped, but just in case. $89 gold. Don't need the dagger. $8 gold. These are just standard weapons. $18. Was it F5? $32 gold. She can do it with her back turned. $48 gold. I don't suppose a miracle will happen and we can rest here. Nope. Okay.
Why me?
Seems wiser to rest here than to go outside.
All right. Why me?
Should we? Let's go under in the stable here.
But butt-kicking for goodness!
Sure.
We'll use the horses as meat shields. Alright, good.
Alright.
We weren't hurt, just fatigued.
I can take Drizzt with both my arms tied behind my back.
Hey there. Have you come to enjoy the wonders of some Black Lotus? I have enough for all of us. Wait a second. You're not members of my unit. That's right, we're not. We are members of the Bringers of Your Death. Something like that.
For the love of money.
Next time, stay off the drugs. Oh wait, you're dead. Never mind. That's it? Nothing else in here. Alright.
Why me? Why me?
Well, that was entertaining. Oh, wait. Never mind. This is in our way. I saw it wrong. Wait a second. Actually, there's a island up. I don't even know how we would get out there, actually. Can we... Yeah, I don't know. I have no idea. Okay. Looks like we have to come up through this way. Another guard. Hi! He finally turns around. His death was swift, but not painless. Is this the Bailey? I wonder if there's a way across to see what's on this side. Oh, there's a wolf. I don't know what we can do about it or what it can do about us. All right, let's go. The Bailey? Pardon me, we're looking for this mine. Could you... What do you mean? Why are you attacking us?
Love of money.
Cover your nose, Boo. This place smells worse than the lodge after a 3-day feast. Oh my. Nope. I think it beats even that time when Uldan the Unwashed had all those beans and cabbage for supper. But at least we can do something about the smelly villains responsible for this. Indeed.
I need an ale.
And he needs a sword in his gut. That was a little tougher, huh?
All right.
Hey. How are things going?
No traps? $58. Playing long swords.
Sure. All right.
Well, she already got on the other side of it. Okay, that was a little confusing.
Why me?
Oh.
All right.
Okay.
Sure.
I hate them flaming fist pansies.
I am.
No less than done.
Oh. Sure.
She went back, yet somehow all of us went back.
All right.
I hate them flaming fist pansies.
You know those bastards have been taking down our mining ops. Well, you come to the wrong place, kiddos. I'm one mean son of a bitch, and I'm gonna give you a world of hurt. Somehow I doubt it.
All right.
Oh yeah. That hurt us a lot more than it hurt you. A world of hurt. Is that what he said? A world of hurt. Yeah, not really. Oh my, okay.
Alright.
Darkness. This. Guards! Guards! Anderson speaking ill of Davion. Wait, you're no guards. Ah! Guards! Guards! Hold, sir. My favor's busy. Alright. So are we. Who are you, man? Anderson?
Get me out of this hellhole.
There are two reasons I pound this pick against these rocks. Do you wish to hear them? Yes, I would. First, because I imagine this rock to be my captor's skull. Second, because the meager spark that leaps from my attempt is all the light I'll ever know again. If you be a new slave, like I once was, you shall learn these simple truths soon enough. Okay. We're not, though. Okay, but thanks. What's up here? Another miner. He won't speak.
Get me out of this hellhole.
I actually would lead you to the exit. Help us, please. Free us.
So I kicked him in the head till he was dead.
So who are you guys? You here to buy some iron or something? You know, while you're here, maybe you should give me some advice. Me wife's been complaining lately, mostly about our late-night life. You see, with all the stress and trouble lately, it's taking a little starch on my maypole, if you get me meaning. Why in the nine hells are you asking us such a question? Hey, wait a second. I recognize the bunch of you now. You're the guys who've been causing all the trouble lately. Surrender right now. Okay, yet you don't give us a chance to. You actually just attack. We missing somebody?
Yep.
I guess we all are here.
I don't want to talk.
All right.
Well, I don't think you have to worry about your maypole any longer.
Sure.
Why is he so red? Is he covered in blood or something?
Save me, dear sir. Please, save me.
If you set me free, sir, I could tell you how to bring this mine crashing down around the heads of these fat-headed slavers. We'll set you free. Now tell us what you know. Well, see, here's how it is. The way to bamboozle these ninnies is real easy. Right here beside me is a steel plug that stoppers up the river on the surface. If you were to release that, then the whole mine would be drowned. Only the master of the mine has the key to open the plug, and he's a real mean cuss. If you were to bring the key to me, I could use it to flood the mine. How do you know how to operate this key? There's a dwarf on the second level of the mine. His name's Yezlik, and he's the last surviving dwarf of the clan that used to live here. Under threat of death, he designed the plug for the master of the mine. I talked with him last night. I talked with him last time I was in the cells for bad behavior. He may or may not be telling the truth, but okay, we'll try to find this key. Good. If you haven't already been down to the lower levels, try to find a man named Rill. He's a good friend of mine, and should be able to come up with a plan on how to get all the slaves to safety. I'll see you later, then. Try not to get killed. Yeah, we generally try not to get killed. An enslaved miner has told us that there's a way to destroy the Iron Throne mine in the Cloakwood. A steel plug blocks the flow of an underground river. If the plug were released, the water would flood the entire mine. Only the master of the mine has the key to the plug. We're probably going to kill everybody first. Well, I guess that's a good thing.
Get me out of this. Get me out of this hellhole.
I have a way to disable the Cloakwood mine. I must remove the plug that prevents water from pouring in and thus flooding the mine. Removing the plug would be no small feat, however, as it is magically sealed. I should search the mine for whomever created that seal. Wait. Is it a key or a seal? Can't seem to make up my mind in my journal here. Guess we'll find out.
Help us, please.
You're gonna have to start talking to me. Stop talking to me so much, or the guards will get suspicious.
Get me out of this hellhole.
You guys have been rehearsing. Those aren't black talons.
Get me out of this hellhole.
I like that. Get me out of this. All get right. me out of this hellhole. Hellhole. Has a certain ring to it. Well. Is this a dead end? Yeah. Canticle?
Save me, dear sir. Please, save me.
I was a bard once. I knew every song that ever was, and I could sing them all so beautifully. But now my throat's been choked by dust, and my lungs have withered in this chilly air. 1,000 curses on Davyorn and whatever man it was that hired him. I'm sorry about that. Oh, got a guard up here. Ain't no big thing. What are you yelling for? We killed the guard, not attacking you.
Get me out of this hellhole.
Get me out of this hellhole.
Help!
My blade will cut you down to size.
Say goodbye, guard.
Get me out of this hellhole.
Who keeps yelling?
Get me out of this hellhole.
Get me out of this hellhole. Is that a lower level? It just looks like it slopes down. Oh.
Tempus, give us victory!
Don't
You hurt Minsk a little bit. How dare you? Hello. I'm so cold. I think I have some sort of disease. My legs hurt so much. And my chest feels like it's going to explode. I'm useless. Please put me out of my misery. Please. We're not killers. Sorry.
Something up?
Yeah, we're not killers. I'm just gonna kill the guy. Maybe everything will be okay.
Why me?
We can free them.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Get me out of this hellhole.
Get me out of this.
Get me out of this hellhole.
Get me out of this hellhole, baby.
Sure.
Not splitting up. No.
Go
no.
No. Someone else.
No splitting up. Does it end here anyway?
Get me out of this hellhole. Get me out of this hellhole.
Too funny. Are you talking to us, or is it somebody else? Right, we got two branches to take. It looks like this one. That one end there? No, it continues on. Tippian! What a name!
Help us, please!
What's going on? You're not our captors. No, we're not. Make your way to the surface and flee while there's still time. We'll take care of the remaining guards down here.
I thank you, stranger. With every ounce of strength that is left in me, I haven't seen the light of day for well nigh a year.
More ways have opened to us. Oh, got a guard.
Name it.
How dare you do this to these poor fellows? Got a good mind to teach you a lesson. I'm afraid it's not much of a lesson, though, because you die in the attempt. Or in the learning. Dead end with some people here. Miner?
Get me out of this hellhole.
You don't look like any mine guard I've ever seen. You new big wig mercenaries for Davion? Okay, the third option. No, nor, nor, na, na, nor. Actually, we're adventurers. We're here to free all of you from your servitude to the Iron Throne. Tell us where we can find the master of the mine.
Hey, that's good news. If you want to find Davion, you're best to look on the fourth level.
How many levels do we have?
It's a secret level, I think, so it won't be easy to find.
Oh, brother. A miner told us that the leader of the mine lives on the fourth level. Jeez.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Freeing slaves? What's it look like? Get me out of this.
Get me out of this hellhole. Get me out of this hellhole. Get me out of this hellhole.
Oh my god. These people are killing me. Okay, so we've got this way and this way.
I can take Drizzt with both my arms tied behind my back.
You there! You're not supposed to be in this area. Surrender yourselves now. We don't think so.
I need an ale.
Tempest, give us victory!
Take care of that. We're stuck. No, don't go that way.
As well as I can.
All right, all right.
Why me?
Someone's gotta. Get me out of this hellhole.
Get me out of this hellhole.
Good on you if you save
the
day.
Get me out of this hellhole.
So these guards just seem to be posted, and I guess they can sleep here as well. They're not really guarding anything, just more miners. That's a dead end, we've been there. So we've got this, and then whatever is here, let's go check this out then. Pharsis. Psst! There be a plug somewhere that seals this mine from the river's torrent. Find it, and maybe you can render this hell no more than a watery memory of its former self. Is that true? It's the only mine between Baldur's Gate and Omnus still producing valid ore? I don't know. Where is this plug you speak of? I think we found it already, haven't we? I know not. Only that Davion is said to have the key upon his person at all times. So Davion's the master of the mine, then. It was a bat. And a miner. Hellhole? Fourth level. Huh. Ah, this goes to a new area, maybe up to another level. That's alright. Two areas here, or tunnels rather. Get me out of this hell hole. It does have a certain ring to it. Another miner. Hellhole.
Get me out of this hellhole.
Hellhole.
Help us, please.
So, it's another bunch of loser mercenaries. Well, I'm not impressed. I've had it working with for you and your Iron Throne overlords. Come on, take your best shot. I don't care about my life anymore.
I think you've mistaken our identities, good sir. We don't serve the Iron Throne. We plan to take it down. Maybe you can help us?
Do you think I'm stupid? Why don't you go shag some sheep? I don't need to hear any more of your wild stories.
Oh. How sad. Seems a little jaded. I wonder why. Well, first level. Apparently we have three more levels to explore. The last being a hidden level. I guess I'll call an episode here. Apparently going to this second level. Doesn't look like stairs, but maybe it's a shaft down? I don't see a hole either, but I'm not even sure. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always Sick adventure.